Hi, welcome to this question right here. So what we have here is that write each expression as a single power, then calculate, okay? So what we have here is this. If you look at it very carefully, it's 4 to the power of 3 times 4 to the power of 4, right? So the base number must be the same, and when you're multiplying, all you have to do is just add the exponents together. So what we have is that if the base number is the same, this number right here and this number here can now be added together, okay? But it's given that that base for both the numbers are identical, okay? So what happened is you just have to recopy the base over, and then it's simply 3 plus 4 on the top. I'm just showing a little bit of my work. It's just 4 to the power 7, okay? So it becomes your single power form, which is right there, and that's my little arrow sign, okay, which is 4 to the power 7. And we use a calculator to help us because the number gets too big again. It's just equal to 16384, and that is your final answer. Thanks for watching.